английский язык, сервис и туризм, страница 113. Text 4. A day in the life of Morris Restaurant 2. The service staff, the waiters who work in the dining room, create the atmosphere that determines restaurant's popularity. So their work is important to the success of the restaurant. The head waiter, maitre d'hotel, Victor, and the barman, Bob, come to the restaurant before it opens. Victor is a skilled head waiter. He has many years of experience in this and other restaurants. The main part of his job is to control and coordinate the work of the staff in the dining room. He also greets the guests when they arrive and shows them to their tables. Bob, the barman, is very experienced in wines and cocktails. He knows a lot of recipes of cocktails and strong drinks. The waiters in the dining room come half an hour before the opening. First, they wash their hands and change into their uniforms. Then they set the tables before the guests arrive. The three waiters serve several table covers. Their job is to take the order and to serve the meal to the guests. One of the waiters, Nancy, is very capable and experienced and can help Victor if necessary. The second waiter, Laura, is new to the job, but she has already worked in other restaurants. The third waiter, Nick, wants to earn some money and travel to Europe to get experience in some of the hotel restaurants in European cities. He wants to become a head waiter and a restaurant manager one day. He makes his work well and he likes to work with people. The kitchen staff begin their day at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. The second chef, David, is a very good cook, and he is able to make Anna's work when she's away. David does his work with the help of his apprentice, Jim, страница 114. He makes potatoes, ice cream, and desserts. David also prepares meat dishes for the main course, and then Anna cooks them. Jim, the apprentice, works 2 months already and has learned a lot of things in a short time. Jim thinks that a chef's job is rather difficult. He is sometimes too tired in the evening that at home he can do nothing but fall into bed. But this work is interesting for him. He cleans, cuts, and prepares the vegetables and makes fruit salads. He learns to make garnishes and decorations on the dishes. He is happy because David fully trusts him. Today he will make the hors d'oeuvres, some of the entries, main course, and dessert dishes. Mary is the kitchen hand. She works in the kitchen. She must keep the kitchen clean. She helps to slice mushrooms, peel potatoes, and wash the dishes. Mary's role is very important at the restaurant. The kitchen is always clean. Servir atmosphere, atmosfera, to determine, определять, popularity, популярность, success, успех, head, waiter, maître d'hôtel, старший официант, метр д'отель, бармен, skilled, квалифицированный, опытный, experience, опыт, main, главный, part, часть, job, работа, to control, управлять, to coordinate, координировать, to arrive, прибывать, приходить, приезжать, half an hour, полчаса, recipe, рецепт, strong drinks, крепкие напитки, to change, переодеваться, capable, способный. Страница 115. To earn, зарабатывать. Apprentice, ученик. Potato, паштет. To fall, падать. To cut, резать, рубить. Garnish, гарнир. Decoration, украшение. Fully, trust, полностью доверяет. Hors d'oeuvre, закуска. Entree, горячая закуска. Dessert, десерт. Kitchen hand, кухонный рабочий. To slice, нарезать ломтиками, mushroom, гриб, to peel, чистить, снимать кожуру. Задание 7.7. Ответьте на вопросы. What are the duties of the head waiter? What are the duties of the waiters? How many waiters are there in the dining room? What are the names of the waiters at Morris Restaurant? When do the kitchen staff begin their work? What does the second chef do in the kitchen? What does the apprentice do in the kitchen? What are the duties of a kitchen hand? Страница 116. Text 5. What do chefs do? In general, chefs purchase foodstuffs, prepare meals, supervise kitchen employees, and maintain a clean kitchen. Chefs have the following duties. They plan menus and quantity of food to be prepared, estimate food requirements and requisitions for food supplies, prepare, cook meals, may cut, carve up and cook meats, bake breads, cakes and pastries, peel and prepare vegetables, make salads, put food on plates to be served, maintain proper temperature and storage of food, direct and assist in the cleaning of the kitchen and kitchen equipment after each meal, keep the kitchen and equipment clean, supervise, instruct and direct employees working in the kitchen. What do waiters do? Waiters serve food and drinks to guests in hotels, restaurants and clubs. Waiters may perform the following tasks. Set tables with clean table linen and place mats, cutlery, crockery and glasses. Welcome and seat customers and hand menus to them. Tell guests about the menu and drinks. Take customers' orders and pass them to kitchen staff or bar attendants. Страница 117. Serve food and drinks, carve meat. Make up bills and present them to customers. Handle money or credit cards. Clear tables and return dishes and cutlery to kitchen. Method Tell. Method Tell is an experienced waiter who supervises the work of other waiters and assists in the administration of the restaurant. Silver Service Waiter. A Silver Service Waiter is generally a more experienced waiter who specializes in serving food using a fork and spoon from platters directly to the guest's plates at the table. Drinks Waiter or Wine Steward. Drinks Waiter or Wine Stewards are waiters who specialize in serving vintage wine and other beverages. Work conditions. Waiters often work in the evenings, on weekends, and on holidays. They spend much time on their feet and may have to deal with difficult customers. Server – food staff, продовольствие, продукты питания. Employee – служащие, работающие по найму. Requirements – потребности. Requisition for food supplies – заявка на запасы продовольствия. Experienced – знающий, опытный. To cut – резать, разрезать. To carve up meat – разрезать, разделывать мясо на отдельные куски, части. To bake – печь. To peel – очищать от кожуры, фрукты, овощи и тому подобное. To maintain – поддерживать, сохранять, содержать в исправности. Proper – правильный, должный, надлежащий. Страница 118. Temperature – температура. Storage – хранение. To direct – управлять, руководить. To assist – помогать, принимать участие. Equipment – оборудование. To supervise – смотреть, наблюдать, за чем-либо надзирать. To perform – делать, выполнять какую-либо работу, задание тому и так далее. Task – задание. Mat – подстилка, обыкновенно из клеенки, кожи, пробки, под тарелку и тому подобное. To set a table – накрывать на стол. Table, linen, салфетки и скатерти. To welcome – приветствовать, радужно принимать. To hand – вручать. Bartender – американская. Bar attendant – barman – бармен. To make up a bill – выписывать счет. To handle money – обращаться с деньгами. Credit card – кредитная карточка. To deal with – иметь дело с кем-либо. Administration – управление, ведение дел. Drinks waiter – wine steward – sommelier – официант, подающий вина, vintage wine, марочное вино, beverage, напиток. Опишите обязанности. Задание 7.9. Waiter, maître d'hôtel, chef, cook, kitchen hand, barman, manager, drinks, waiter.